TR.
Yeah.
Sasa, nataka tu ujiintroduce.
Na kamerama.
Naangalia mimi. Ujiintroduce. Na hapa mimi ujiintroduce tu kwanza.
Sasa tu ujiintroduce kwanza.
Cool. See, what to create your okay, sasa. Sasa. Alafu niangalie.
Okay,
in terms of styling, nilikuwa na go for retro vintage ni kitu yenye alikuwa na vaa kitambo, but ukiangalia in this project, this is nilikuwa na try kushow ku depict picture uni mnyanya ako na do, unapata ako na do ile mbaya, na mtu mwenye ako na do lazima buy, najua lazima invest in styling.
Kusema kweli ametabika maswahiba wake kumtapika, amekawia mwisho ikafika, basi watu kwa sherehe katika. Tunacheza twist, tumejenga cities, tunapenda upishi, tunapanda miti, wanyama kwa wingi, ameishi kwingi, akaona mengi.
Project unajua tulianzia kwa ndege, si ati kujeringa, lakini tulianzia tukiwa angani. Tulianza project tukiwa Somali.
It came when we were on assignment in Somaliland, Arkesia. So we're going to shoot some planes. We're on the runway, then we saw this plane.
Ideally spiked two from our conversation, then to Kasemaniaje.
This was back in December. Previously, we'd been talking with Abbra of doing a shoot involving grandmothers and grannies. So I think when I saw the planes, everything tied together. And
from there, to come up with a fictional story.
And we decided we're going to shoot this project. Come with me.
Ameona vita, amechoma picha, akapata visa, akakava distance, sasa anabisha, mkaribisheni.
I think everything has worked out. We got all the characters we wanted, the outfits look good, the backgrounds we have look good.
Tika, tumkaribisha mwana, wa Kiafrika, mwana.
Valary, Mdeizi. I'm a makeup artist.
Yes, Africa, mwana.
The shoot is really interesting. You get to work with the elderly. The skin is wrinkled and it's been amazing.
Badili mangapi hayo yamepotoka.
So what I decided to do with their hair, I decided to just work with their natural textures. Some of them we added a bit of extensions here and there. During their younger years, they were stylish, they were comfortable with their own skin. So we decided to just give them something funky but subtle that will work with their age and they will not look like they're trying too much. That is the greatest tool a hairdresser should have.
We have amazing talents. We have Osborne, Macharia, who's a photographer on this. I mean, quite an amazing guy, very talented, very creative. You know, he really loves, you know, taking up and creating fictional stories. What is even more beautiful is the collaboration and, you know, the mashup that he has with Kevo, our brother, stylist. So both those are, you know, just very amazing talents to have on board. Procraft is a collective of artists, more so visual artists, whose main aim is to raise a benchmark of visual art produced on the continent.
Yeah. Patashika.